Pikachu!
Okay, hello everybody. Welcome to Darkcast 39. That was pretty cool. Really love Donkey Kong's get up deck on the ledge there. With Donkey Kong, his up air is a lot better when you do it really late, because you can see cancel it, and it's just really fast. Whenever you do it a little earlier, you're just hanging. He's so slow and so floaty. Get up. Yeah. Oh, that was an interesting. Tried a DK punch from the ledge. The down tilt was a read. And what's it going for? Ooh, that was good. Catch gets on the top platform. DK cannot get to you. Ooh. Oh, yeah. DKs today. Before you know it, everybody in Baltimore is gonna main Donkey Kong. So scary. Get caught flying off the ledge. Bark doing a really good job just throwing him off stage as quickly as possible. Every single stock I've seen it. Ooh, I like the way he passed by the man. There's the back throw. I wonder how that is safe once you know. Just smart, just hold on to it. I wonder how that is, like, safety wise, jumping off the ledge and then doing an up air. It's like really low ceiling. Like, how much does it actually cover to the venue? I wish that up air would have hit. It's just really, like, bad placing. It's hard from the where he was at. Because he wants to go up, like above you sometimes. Ooh, I can't get it. There's that down air again. Good way to get the grab in neutral. When's all DK bracket happening?
On the anniversary of Harambe's death, obviously.
Yeah, I think that's actually in May or something.
Yeah, we gotta figure that out. There'll be DK tournaments everywhere.
Coast to coast.
He has to get... Mark has to get all of his KOs with punch. Was there any other rule?
Yeah, he had one that was like, he's an edge guard with punch.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so he's going for right above the edge. And... Oh, there it is.
That wasn't a punch kill.
I mean, he used his fist.
Alright, actually, you play GT now.
Yeah.